It is 6:55. Here's a quick check of today's top stories. A public threat made to a Duncan High School this morning up security. The threat read, quote, "Bringing my 9mm to school tomorrow, all white boys get bullets." Well, overnight, Duncan police arrested a 15-year-old in connection to those online threats. Those warnings were posted to the phone app Yik Yak. KOCO's Rob Hughes is headed to Duncan this morning. We'll continue to track this developing story for you throughout GMA and on KOCO.com.